my sister did, and my daddy died young, working in a coal mine. Folks said I grew up early, and the farm couldn't hold me then. So I stole $10 and a pickup truck, and I never went back again. And it was fast cars and whiskey, long-legged girls and fun. I had everything that money could.
Folks, welcome to another Saturday Night with Tom Petty on the Judge Timbers channel. Today we're going to be discussing I Never Pick Cotton. It's sung by the great Johnny Cash. It was recorded on his Unchained album. I'm sure if you're watching this, you know Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers were essentially Johnny Cash's backup band, his backing band for that album, the entire album. They had Rick Rubin as a common producer who put them together, and of course, Tom and the boys idolized Johnny Cash. He was really a legend for them. So it's a great album. This is a great track on it. I think the song was made a hit on the country charts by Roy Clark. I'm not that knowledgeable on country music, but I'll post a description with the song history and the composers and the cover versions and all that. But this lesson is for the Johnny Cash version on Unchained with Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers as the backing band. The guitar is in standard tuning. There's no capo for this, so we're just going to get right into it. Here's just the acoustic rhythm part. I will give you the intro riff if you're interested. It's just played one time at the beginning. I'm assuming Mike Campbell did that, maybe Tom or maybe Johnny. I'm not really sure, maybe somebody else. So the riff, let me just slow it down a little bit and I'll talk you through it real quick. That will be the longest part of the lesson. One more time, slow. Okay, so let me just call the, I'm going to give it to you by giving you the strings and the fret positions on each string. So it's the fifth string, the A string, open, one, two, and then on the fourth string, the D string, open, and then back on the fifth string, down, two, one, open, and on the sixth string, the E string, the low E, three, open. So again, slow. Something like that. So that's the riff if you like it, or that's my close proximity to the riff. But it's cool. I love those kind of things. But I'm really a rhythm guitar player, so I'm not great at that. And then when you hit the low E, the guitars come in the E. So there's multiple guitars here. I'm just going to kind of give you the acoustic strumming pattern. I kind of add some into the full cover, but I'm just going to teach the strum. So it's just E. You know, I never pick cotton. A, E, A, E, A, E, to a B7, working on a coal mine, E. And when you're ever playing the E, it's country stuff. You could hit the G bass note, you know, bend it a little. Or you can, the third string, you could kind of hammer on the G string. But that's all optional. So you just, again, it's just an E to an A, E, A, E, be seventh, working in a coal mine E. And then it goes up one half step to an F. I'm going to play that with a bar chord. I'll play a regular F, whatever you like. And just hold that. And then you go up another half step to an F sharp. I'm going to play that bar on the second fret.
Like mother did, and father did, and my sister did, working in a coal mine.
And that's it, folks. Again, it's just an E to A, E, A, E, A, E. B7, back to E. And then the kind of the verses part, we'll call it, it's just to an F. Just hold the F. Then you go up to an F sharp, and then you're back down to that E. That's it, folks. I'm not going to keep you long on this one. It's a great track. It's called I Never Pick Cotton, sung by the great Johnny Cash, recorded on his Unchained album with Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers as his backing band. Thank you, folks, for watching. I really appreciate it. I will see you all hopefully next Saturday night with another Tom Petty lesson. It could be with Johnny Cash. It could be with the Traveling Wilburys. It could be a solo Tom Petty song. It could be with the Heartbreakers. You never know on the Judge Timbers channel. You have to tune in. Take care, folks. I'll see you soon.